My name is Anders Koppel. I'm a composer and a musician. I played piano, Hammond organ for many, many years in many different contexts with jazz musicians, rock musicians, classical musicians. Now, for instance, I have just made a duo with a classical cellist. And apart from that, I'm a composer of maybe 150 works and theater works and ballet music and operas and everything. So I have been, my work has been in two directions. One very introvert in the studio, working with the scores, and one extrovert on the stages to play the concerts. The Badger has always been fascinating to me because although it's not that rare in Denmark, you never see it. I have in my long life never seen a badger live. It lives in its cave, in solitude, and only goes out at nighttime to whimper around. And I think maybe I always wanted to see a badger, but never did. And so I chose to write about the badger. Also, I think maybe the badger's life, it works alone, it sleeps alone, maybe with its children and so on, but and it's almost invisible. It is a lot like a composer's life, because you work for many hours alone, and then sometimes you get out of your working space to work with other people, but then you sort of return to your working space, your cave. I have written the three movements in the little, very small piece. The first one is for beginners, where sort of the core of the composition, the main theme is presented. The second one is for the medium pupil. And I was sort of inspired by the Clemenzi sonatinas of my childhood, where the motifs are developed a little further. And then in the third movement for the full-grown musician, the full-grown badger is also presented. It's whimpering at full blast. So at the same time, it's a very small story about the badger's life, starting with the first movement, then developing, and the third movement at full blast. So that was the Badger.